videos. I haven't made any videos and uploaded them. I have made videos. I made about 6 or 7 hours worth of videos, let's plays and different things. And the problem is, something always happens. It may sound like the audio is too quiet, or I get noises that come from I don't even know where in the background. It'll sound like I'm sitting in front of a fan talking because my voice just like vibrates, I guess you could say. And so it's always been something, and I've tried figuring out, and I'll adjust something. I'll look at one thing, and it'll change the problem. So I know I'm working towards it, even though I haven't fixed it yet. So basic videos like this work, but it's when I'm trying to do let's plays. I don't know if it's the program or if it's the equipment working with the program, or if it's just my recording device itself. We'll see. I've also been busy, just because I just graduated, as you can see from the balloons. I don't really like getting balloons because you can't really do anything with them. They just kind of sit there. So, it was a nice gesture. It's a thought, I guess. So, but I just graduated and I'll be moving. And hopefully I can find a nice room with a quiet space and a nice table or desk or something to do my videos on, because right now you're seriously sitting on a desk that's like that big. And so I have this flat screen all-in-one computer, and then right next to it is my recording stuff, and then the keyboard sits in between, almost underneath my computer. So if I have to like type, which I don't really have to type in my videos, which is annoying when I'm trying to open stuff and search for things with my recording device here. So this is kind of a ramble. I wanted to make a video for you guys, but I just made a video for Magic Cards, and it was an unboxing, and I spent like an hour and a half doing it, and through the headphones it sounded great, and for the first probably 10 minutes it sounded good, and then came in like the noise problems and the video problems, and so I ended up, I'm not gonna post it because it doesn't sound good. It sounds like crap. And then I did 3 let's plays of the Stanley Parable, and then another game by the same people who did the Stanley Parable. And then I also did one of, let me see, it's on my desktop here, Dr. Ling Skov, the tiger and something else. That was the one made by the Stanley Parable people. And I also did the Vanishing of Ethan Carter, which was a good game. And I'll redo those. But it's probably going to be a while because I have to either get new equipment to record the stuff, or figure out the one that I have now, the problems. So I'll probably just do some tapping and scratching videos of random things, maybe do a, I can't even think of what it's called right now. My mind goes really fast, and then I'll start talking about something, and then I'll lose track of what I was thinking about, and so it's like an issue for me. I have trouble keeping up with myself. Anyways, this is just kind of a ramble update, and I'm working on videos all day today because I don't have anything to do. So hopefully I'll be able to make some videos, figure out some issues, maybe try and fix one of the videos that I made. But because on one of them, you can't really hear my voice, and so I may turn into like a you can barely hear me. I can't even remember what it's called now. But I don't know. I gotta get some videos out there for you guys though, because I like y'all being able to have videos. So, alright. Thanks, guys.